Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. I'm P3 Foxy and today I'm gonna play some Skyrim with the Fennec Fox mode. And well, let's begin. I haven't played this game in a long time and I want to record it this time. I hope you enjoy. Right, this long intro. Don't remember so much about it, but let's watch it. Animals and scary. Well,
hey, you, you're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh gods, where are they taking us?
Don't know where we're going, but Sovereign Guard awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
I don't think I will help you.
Look at it. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, the Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they? Where are they going?
Let's go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
care of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
That's poor lad.
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Who am I? I'm gonna be a Fennec. Fennec. Not an elf. Fox. Body type. Do you wanna be a girl? Nah, they look a bit creepy. I'm gonna be a male. And I'm gonna be let's begin with that skin tone. Let's take that. And I'm gonna be not so skinny, but yeah, that complex. Think this mod have scars, huh? War prints. Let's take the eyeshadows. I want them pretty black if it's possible. Or I'd pick that or wait. Nose type. And that one. Look this side, Foxy. Big. Semi short. Jaws. Let's grab that and eyes. The shapes. We're gonna. That looks really sad. That's looks kinda creepy. Let's go with. Oops. Take them. I think the eyes are pretty good now. Shadows. Can't I pick that? Oh, no, I didn't. Let's grab none and blow. I think the mouth is pretty good. I'm gonna keep that and let's grab the hay. Oh, will we have a hay? Okay, I want them all. Those. And hair color. Let's take no hair. No. No facial. And then... yeah, let's grab that. And we're done. Name. Let's name him the name. I'm really bad when it comes to naming things. Let's name him after the stuffed